she never comes out while I'm filming, guys. I say this all the time. This is my cat, Kiki. Hi, girly. She never comes out when I'm filming. I think she hates the camera. Overview, guys. The black tank top is tucked in to a skater skirt from Pink Club Wear. The tank top is from Gap. My favorite denim jacket here is from Walmart Faded Glory. This is my knockoff Michael Kors bag. My bangles are from Dots before they closed, and my earrings are from shopmissa.com. And my fabulous shoes, which I adore and I need to show you guys, are from the brand Dollhouse. They're super old though, but I'm sure they have something like it somewhere. How fabulous are these, am I right? These are sick! And I loved using these with the orange because it brought out the little bit of orange detail in the skirt. So, yes. Love. I think skater skirts are the cutest thing right now. I think they look fabulous on plus size curvy girls, any size girl, any woman, tucked into a cute little tank top or a fitted t-shirt, and it brings out the waist, it flows, it's beautiful, hides the tummy area, and I think it looks great at night. If you're chilly, throw on a denim jacket. And yeah, I just really, really love this whole trend of skater skirts, and a lot of people have asked me to do a video where I show how to wear one, so this is how I wear my skater skirt. I wear this outfit a lot. It's probably my favorite summertime outfit. You don't have to wear the heels, of course. You can dress it up or dress it down, which is also pretty awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in next Fabulous and Thick Fashion Friday. Mwah. Love you guys. Bye.